what you made of me. I followed the voice you gave to me. But now I've got to find my own. You should have listened. There is someone here inside, someone I thought had died so long ago. Oh, I'm dreaming aloud, and my dreams will be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, or cause you won't listen. Crossroads, I'm not at home in my own home, and I'm trying to say what's on my mind. You should have known. Now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you're made of me. I followed the voice you gave to me, but now I've got.
Very beautiful voice, a golden one, in fact. Is it not a golden voice? Oro fiaka ku praise fie ku kwaya keka zero eh ole imbe nyimbo ole pianga ole imbe nyimbo shiria shiria na mushishiba shire fokurura padiba padiba chikudiri apa but na mushishiba tumutotele ko mukashana a big hand a big hand a big hand a big hand thank you so much yeah naranda sana hai. Vambuena monoku mbuena mawa pongoshi. Atikanshi. Mawa pongoshi fye balandefi. Ala kwena mungerele ko teine. Na Bible yonsi ya liranda tinga. Naranda sana teine. But nchile chilimuli ine chile randa uka sana. Chachi neresa avika mu. Nga nafu omu inaka senda. Akaya avika kulia kuine ala ndire Yesu kulia. Eko chikaya hecho chine cho uchaba. Ladies and gentlemen. I'm calling upon my beautiful wife. Very beautiful. Very gorgeous. She's beautiful because she's related to my sister who is a Bemba. Maufaka. A big hand for Lydia Ngoma. Awe takawe, metakawe, metakawe, mena imwe. Tumutotele, tumutotele, tumutotele. Thank you so much. We are blessed today. I wish that ngamwai mbata mwayai. Yeah. Mwe bale foko ata ma photos. Lwenu.
Thank you. Hello. How are you feeling? Okay. So are there times you feel like you stop believing in yourself. Do you have times like that? You do? But I'm here to tell you that it's about time you started seeing what God sees in you. Amen.
Yes.
I know sometimes things become hard. You start seeing yourself in as the way your situation is. You begin to see yourself as your situation, and it shouldn't be like that. And I'm praying for you. I pray you see what God sees in you. You are special. Amen.
Yes.
Okay. By myself, what I think about me and what I can never be. I want to see what you see in me. I want to be where you are. I want to see like you, God. I wanna see what you see in me, God.
Gafweni awe,
Gafweni awe, Gafweni awe. Okay. Limo ifintu fila kosa fila kakana da filo kumona. If you mona paline, sometimes God, I feel like giving it all up. Ndabona kwatiyene tetinkwanishe
gafweni awe.
I wanna be where you are.
Gafweni awe.
I wanna see. I wanna see what you see in me, God.
Gafweni awe,
Gafweni awe, Gafweni awe, Gafweni awe, Gafweni awe. God bless you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. A big hand for Lydia Ngoma. A very beautiful and golden voice from Lydia Ngoma. Actually, Naleta ambavyo tumanyimbo tuwa kwe kuti vitu nga tuwa isa nata amba nati ah, where is this Lydia nomba? Na adoresha adoresha ati voice umfike buino bati kui umfa kule umfika rimbi ba injinia machibika kutumo. Anyway, haba parwa, wali parwa. The gifted are gifted. A big hand once more. Thank you so much. At this time, allow me to call Mrs. Banda, HOD, and the team from business. Business faculty, Mrs. Banda, the head of department, together with the team. Thank you so much. May I call upon Professor Sankamba? Tubatotere. Eva Professor Besu. Badi tu eva timu. Ira ingrane mwembe shimu. Mwe examu. Pantu mukapona. Mulevelenga. Mukapasa. A big hand once more for Professor Sankamba and the business department together. Presenting a gift to our Chancellor, Pastor Roita. A big hand once more.
Good afternoon. We are very grateful today. It's a Chreso day. And we have the gift to give to our Chancellor from Business Faculty. This gift is about to quiet. I remember when I was in grade 7, we had to do production unit. Try to teach us how to start something with your own hands. Well, again, we went into college. There was something to do with entrepreneurship. Just some theories, but we've seen that some of you have done entrepreneurship. But the surprise thing is that we can't see something that you have done out of entrepreneurship. But our mentor, our chancellor, has something to show. That's why business faculty, with respect and recognition, they have something to give to their chancellor. Please, I call upon the chancellor to come and get the gift, which the business faculty have actually given to our chancellor as a recognition. Thank you very much, sir. God bless you. Thank you. That is a recognition.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Well, thank you very, very much. I'm humbled to receive that. I give this a very prominent place. I was just very impressed by all the different presentations when we were going through the tent. I want to say to all of you, thank you. Very well done. It was very great. I don't know who I can choose to be a winner, but I think you're all winners. But then, on the other hand, you know, I think in your faculty, business faculty, we were talking about employment creation. And I was just saying, you know, when I came to Zambia, I was an employee. But today we have got hundreds of employees. And I want you to emulate that, okay? I want you to do something where you can be able to find a new way of doing things in one way or the other, and don't just look for a job, but look for creating jobs for many others. And that is what we do here at Chreso University. We want as much as possible to prepare you for the world out there. The world is waiting for you. It's hungry for people like you who are going to make a difference. You are young, you are energetic, and you can really make a difference. So, as I said in the morning, you know, do your research, make sure that you are excelling in entrepreneurship, and you will be surprised that doors will open to you. In fact, there are many open doors. Don't just look for a job that somebody is already having. Just make sure that you prepare a job for you, that you even go past those jobs that you have been admiring in the past. So may God bless you, and I want to say thank you to the business department. We are expecting a lot from you this year. Okay, we are just at the edge of something brand new coming, and I know you can really excel. May God bless you. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
A big and. Thank you so much, and congratulations to our Chancellor, Pastor Roita. Siders is leaving us. Those who want to find out more about male circumcision, please, you can visit any nearest center, or you can see them before they go, so that the method participate. That message is going to all the gentlemen, even girls, bakashana, ladies. You can even encourage your friends to do the same. I won't say your partners. I know you are students. It's too early for partners. But I'll say your colleagues, your friends. Yes, advise them. Thank you so much. This time we have Makeni coming on stage with drama. After Makeni, we will continue with Mr. and Mrs. Chreso performance. Ndola campus as well, get ready for your drama. When you get ready, please come behind the stage and inform me you are ready, or else I will not call you until you confirm you are ready. A big hand for Makeni.
Testing one. Determination, discipline, desire, and intelligence are the 4 D's of success. But without putting God first, you can never succeed. For it takes a person with a mission and a vision to succeed. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in front of you is the mighty Chreso Makeni campus with a drama entitled The Rough Road. Sit back, relax, and most of all, enjoy.
Twenty-three. This girl is not home. Menyela. Inengalipo choka popanja this time. I'm a married woman with rights. My daughter is not home. Ha! Mwembekez, timenya. Woman. What you can do this time?
Na fomku na mnandi.
Which woman nandi? Takwe teshi na woman nandi?
Mam na mamu la shupa.
Kushupe iwe.
You are my Jennifer.
Sir?
What's happening here? Jennifer, where are you coming from? Jennifer, I've asked you a clear question. Where are you coming from?
Iwe bayanke. Allah.
Oh, so you can't speak now, huh? Your market, Jennifer, where is she coming from? Yo, for the last time I'm asking you, don't push me. Where are you coming from, damn it? Market, Jennifer.
Sir?
I'm really disappointed in you.
Listen.
Shut your mouth. I came from work around 18 hours. You prepared food for me to eat, I did. I even took a bath for that matter. Then, only to realize to say my daughter is not inside the house. 23:20, this time.
Nakamba, sorry.
Woman, let me tell you one thing. Yeah. In case if you're forgetting your position in this house, let me remind you. You are just a mere wife.
Hey, I take Jennifer, relax.
Teach your daughter good morals and principles, or else you're going to cease to exist in my life. Scorpion.
Why is Jay taking long to come now? Let me try to call him. Hello? I've been waiting for you. Oh, okay. All right. See you. Sure.
Onitana.
I've been waiting for you. Why have you taken long to come?
Kurishevenenzo chita. Mai wa one kakuya.
Je, we need to talk.
Manga kurivofuno news and kone kakuya. Sunga news, che.
Come closer, Kai DJ.
Tia, news and invera.
I'm pregnant.
Achan?
I'm pregnant.
Iwe, nuzo kofina nguno tivu nuzo. Nchoka kunyumba, danu po nuzo tunamimba. Nuzo kofina nguno tivu.
I am pregnant.
Iwe, noti ivu nuzo, nchani. Iwe, morofa, oshita kliniko medicine. Iwe, chichose, che. Nzishito kuzo. Iwe, none ka fresh, iwe. Then ufuna mkarifat, I'm not ready to be a thought. Iwe.
Jay, we're supposed to be talking, we're supposed to be finding a solution. We're supposed to be arguing.
Iwe, chichose, che.
Jay, okay, let's talk. Let's find a better solution. Let's talk. Okay, let's sit and talk.
Iwe, chichose na kuza. Nzishito kuza. Chichose.
Asi nchitecha?
Chichose. Iwe, sinchita fikirini kwa kuza. Suziwa, nchani.
Jay, do you really care about me? You love me, Jay, have you? Have you? Jay, do you love me? Do you, Jay, do you?
Okay. Okay, baby, there. But it's my options here, Vida. But it's either you start bot, then you zankala na inenga sufuna start bot, then you never reko ene niende. Nchani? Iwe. Wani mvele. Ukankala red, you start bot, then you scan to mira na ende. Mvele.
And I can't keep this baby. I'll just abort. Yes, I'll just abort.
Okay, Jane.
You owe me no explanation.
I know.
I hate everything.
We'll talk. As a couple, we'll talk better.
Makichel, if I'm disappointed in you. I'm really disappointed in you. A simple thing you failed to do. Just teaching your daughter good morals and principles and values. You failed.
I did almost everything.
And for you, Jennifer, you are a disgrace of a child. A disgrace. A curse. I'm not done with you. I'm not done with you.
What about Jennifer?
Mommy.
Hey, don't even mommy me. Mommy, mommy. When I bought you, did you think of mommy?
Okay, Jennifer, move away.
Look,
Make Jennifer move away.
That's
our daughter. For the last
time, I'm.
Jennifer, where did we go wrong?
Huh?
Where did we go wrong as your parents? School, you have it. Mm-hmm. Money, we gave you. Food, we gave you. A 50% scholarship on top of it. Why don't you appreciate? Don't push me. I disown you right now. I curse you. I curse the day that you were born. I just wish right now you can die in my hands. Just die in my hands. They say the only way you can live your dream is to wake up and do something about it. Because many are the times we are given different privileges in life, such as bursaries, scholarships. But yet we tend to do different things that are nasty. The question that I'll leave to each and every student around here is the behavior that you are portraying at school pleasing the people who are supporting you financially and academically? You know, illusion brings confusion, and confusion brings more confusion. Two wrongs can never make a right. So as I recite, break this habit. This is not right. Thank you.
Thank you.
A big hand for Makeni, a big hand. Very nice, and shocking actually. Especially Vanessa in our clinical officer. Vanessa in our clinical officer. First thing, ngoro rena voice and. Koma irepo. Atapa koma ira nondo epa diubulema. Apo pene. Nga mwafika mwthet diye Vanessa. Mwachana MCH. Mwaishi ba idiye ya bakulastik dia topic. Ba Mrs. Banda ngopo badi apo. She's my witness. Wa clinic officer. Hobbs and Gain. Idiye ya kulastik dia na mwaishi ba. Mwishete fiyaku mwafia mkombo ni fidia iyo. Don't abuse your education, please. Ain. In short, Zambia is a Christian nation. Where abortion is a sin. Let's not promote abortion in compounds in our communities or wherever. Ain, ten to the angala buinobani, paskuru ya to the sambirira. Bible adirandati, angara sanga koma wirabushiku, wagupingurua. Thank you so much, Makeni, once more. A big hand for Makeni. The boy is still running. We have now the faculty, Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. Faculty, meaning that they have to dress according to their faculty. Ngabadi mu faculty enu tamutemenwe nara mitamfia. I want to see the teacher supporting the teacher. I want to see the nurse supporting the nurse. Ero twala mona naba dikore ero kuti aba di present ni vesana vesa. A big hand for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso, second round. DJ. Tuvato tele. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. The sister in charge by Isabo. The material of one sister in charge. Wonderful. That was public health. That was public health inspectors. That is nursing. Nursing department. That is clinical medicine department. The doctor. Eva Doctor Veswavo. From the clinical officers department. Another sister in charge. Nursing faculty. Nursing department. Nursing department triage dress code. Clinical medicine department. Eva Doctor. Clinical medicine department. Clinical medicine department. Another clinical medicine department. The Dr. Parulo. Eva Vako. Clinical medicine department. Another clinical medicine department. Oh, sorry, public health department. Am I inspectors, Yavo? The public health. Mwapia Raisa. Raisa de Chimbusunga Tachiri Clean. Mwami Shirimo. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. A big hand for the team, a big hand for the team. A big hand for the team. Tuwa totere. Wonderful professions. Wonderful. The boys is still rolling. DJ, continue the music. The boys is still rolling. Let's see what the gentlemen have for us. Faculty second round for the gentlemen. For Mr. Chreso. Our inspector over Isabu. Wapya Vaisa. Bye, Wengata Ukrina Vara Isara. Public Health Department. That is Public Health Department. Wonderful. Inspector for Public Health. Wonderful. Clinical Medicine Department. Vaisa Mukcha Ward Round Nombapo. Mukumona Vaware. To discharge and to admit, not to refer. We don't want doctors to refer out. We want to treat, doctors to treat. Clinical medicine department. Another clinical medicine department. We are doctor per hospital. We are doctor per hospital. Wonderful. Clinical medicine department. Business department now. business department, entrepreneurs, economists, business personnel, accountants. Wonderful. That's business department for innovation, innovativeness, business. That is public health department, pest control inspectors. That is pest control wearing. Public health department. Wonderful. Pest control department inspector. Ba mosquito taba imonia panomba bachula. Nursing department. Nursing officer. Our nursing officer. Nursing department. Wonderful. Vanessa Hospital. A very big hand for the team. Va education ishimi mwene hapa va education ishimi mwene. Va education mulikwisa. Wonderful, wonderful. A big hand once more, a big hand once more, a big hand once more, a very big hand once more. This is so nice, this is wonderful. My education nam kwate firubo, shimi mwene. Where are you? My education, where are you? Eh? My education, namipera penalty. Namipera penalty by education. You're the only ones missing here. Let's show who we are by exposing ourselves here. It's not just a matter of passing around. No. It gives a privilege at least to feel how it will feel on that day when you become a profession. No manga tamlesta participate abana benu ni shikusukulu kumwenu shakalete kwa abana bandi. Kaini nchota takwa kabena careers day. Kaimo kuskuru mrefiro kuchita careers day. Oh we hehe. A big hand, a big hand, a big hand for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso once more. The boy is still rolling. The boy is still rolling. We are almost winding up our program. We have few activities remaining here. Makeni, if you are ready for a poetry, or get ready for poetry, as my program guides. Ndola Campus, you are coming next on stage. I hope you are ready. Ndola Campus, you are coming next on stage. Ndola Campus, you are coming next on stage with drama. Ndola Campus, are we ready? Ndola Campus, they are not ready. We are still waiting for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso final round. But before Mr. and Mrs. Chreso final round, please allow me to call upon a gentleman who wants to show us a skill again. Please, if you have something to show us, just feel free. Feel free. Vene abantungwa, Zambia, chalo chesu bonse. A big hand, a big hand, a big hand, a big hand. So just 5 minutes, huh? Your name? Huh? Okay. You are singing, right? Yeah, so I don't know if the people is to stay. Ah, no, they have gone. Oh, they've already gone? Yes. Okay.
How is everyone doing? All right, I thought of doing a song, but again, I'm told the keyboardist and other people, I think they've all gone. And so, but I can still do something, just a cappella like this. And so I hope to everyone who may know the song, I think I would like everyone just to help me and just sing along. Amen.
Talali Kenny, I'm a RMB, I am in there. Sheni, Kashi Andi, Uyule Lila. Kosele Sheni, Jume Andi, Umnakile. Mweba Shifilwa. Yahweh ilangeni mweba shifilwa Yahweh ilangeni fiwe fiwe fijeriko fiwe fiwe fijeriko Lelo, lelo, fiwe. Lelo, lelo, fiwe. Isokolo leni pakati kava na venu mwefumu. Lekeni wa mune. Amakanu ukata wenu Kwa kule ni mitima ya wonsi abake kwa Mwewa shifilwa Yawe ilangeni Mwewa shifilwa Yawe ilangeni Oh, fiwe, fiwe, fijeriko. Yahweh, fiwe, fiwe, fijeriko. Yahweh, lelo, lelo, fiwe. Yahweh, lelo, lelo, fiwe. Semu malumbo fiwe Wisemu mapepo ya fiwe Wisemu malumbo fiwe Wisemu fiwe fiwe fijeriko Wisa fiwe, fiwe fijeriko. Lelo, lelo, fiwe. Everybody say it, let's say fiwe. Fiwe, fiwe fijeriko. Lesa fiwe, fiwe fijeriko. Atimu mapipo fiwe Mumalumbo yawe fiwe
A big hand, 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 a big hand once more. Thank you so much. Wonderful worship. Wonderful. And a very good golden voice from our brother. Thank you so much. Vambi mulese kafeno kuimbata mwaishi bako. Eh? Na kuchechi kumwenta muimbako na kwaya. That's why na mukreso kwaya tamwa bamo. Eh? Ama voice kwa mafio kupangire chongo mukrasi shua. Eh? Mfueni kwenso ni... Lesa mipere ma voice ayo kula ndira no kuimba. Atuwa imba bwino apepe mikuinga ibiri. Mwila banga bena chipata basha ishibo kuimba. Kadi bena nyimbo shabo shanya ufye kwa hapwa. Takwa bana karera na kalindura tabake shiba. Wonderful, the program is on. We are almost winding up the program. We are actually going on the final round. For Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. we are going on the final round for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. Choir, school choir, get ready. School choir, get ready. You are coming here for the last time, as my program indicates. School choir, get ready. As we are waiting for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso, is it McKinney Campus? You are performing a poetry, as my program indicates. McKinney Campus, come over, come through, please. A big hand for McKinney Campus with a poetry. A big hand.
Ideas keep on blending. Views, we keep on sending. Our constitution, they've kept on amending. Previews, reviews, and news keep on descending. But there's much bending and upending. We can't keep on bending. We can't keep on pretending. We must put a permanent ending.
Hear the sound, the harmony, that sweet sound. Sweet but sorrowful. It is the voice in the wilderness. I seems to be in pools of loneliness and despair. Will it ever rain so that peace reigns?
Welcome on stage the mighty Chreso McKinney Campus poets with a poem entitled Voice for the Nation. With all our knowledge, we acknowledge and pay homage to the panel of administrators under the leadership of Pastor Helmut Reuter. We salute you.
To people with innovative minds, those with creative thoughts, do they still exist? If at all they do exist, why does ignorance still exist?
But then, how do we handle this scandal like a rango? Life is it a gamble. Put on your sandal. Rise up like Rambo in a jungle. Standing at a strategic angle. Deadly and fierce like a wounded buffalo. Then, how do we handle this scandal which is a bundle? Just how?
Self-determination.
We have nothing to publicize, no name to scandalize, no property to vandalize, no one to despise, but this we emphasize, mobilize our resources, have courage and organize ourselves. Don't compromise our culture, never jeopardize our living. We can't apologize, maximize our resources, minimize business. As written in the book of Isaiah, prophesied by the Messiah, we pray that your desire for laziness expire, or you retire in that attire, as you require to inquire and acquire sense, even from the message in our poem. Chreso, meeting the educational needs of today. Thank you.
Wonderful. Yeah. You've heard that laziness should expire. So, Zaya. The angle. Rambo. Go. What a very wonderful and nice poem from McKinney Campus. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for a wonderful poem. Yeah. Nanaka no kunaka. Not you kunako kuranda. I'm still talking. Ni no talk time wing sana rero. Nabarabaranda cyawa arapangasa ne cyongo mu class rero nde pangasa ne cyongo rero kandi namumbera kuti mpange cyongo. Yeah. Tumfuane no mbaba. Tumfuane. Before we go, let me just market a few things for the students. I've talked so much about lecturers, so much about Easterners. Yeah, just that I love the Easterners a lot. And you discover why. It's my secret. Nemwine. To all students, a message from the Students Affairs. Whatever Congress ukwavene. We have so many associations at Chreso University. We have the Drama Association. We have the debate. We have the choir. We have the So, please, most of the leaders are now expiring. Most of the leaders are expiring. You find that vadimu fourth year, vadimu shani. So please, kindly come and join the associations. The nursing have a drama group. The education have a drama group. But that drama group is now going to fall under one association, which will be an umbrella as Chreso Drama Association. So please see anyone from the union so that they direct you from, to the right people that are going to help you so that these associations can come together. The drama association, the debate association, I'm sure it's the one that is, I think it's the debate and choir. They are the only ones that are doing fine currently because they have participants from both Makeni and the city campus. And their participation or their programs have been good. They are always available and very much active. Tubato Telecom Choir. The Drama Association and these other associations, let's also revamp them because we can still use them to educate one another things that are value to our lives. From the plays and the poets, the culture exhibitions that we have seen here, they all clearly indicate that there is much value there. We can learn a lot and we can teach each other a lot as students. Let's not be expectant ions. No. Let's be ions that are supposed to participate in a chemical reaction. Not you are a self-economic student who are a karafie. So participate into something. Choir, get ready, please. Choir, get ready. Mr. and Mrs. Chreso, final round is just on the way coming. Mr. and Mrs. Chreso, final round is on the way coming. Choir, get ready. As we are waiting for choir, please. Let's have Madam Prudence to give us something that she wants to share with us. A big hand for Madam Prudence. A big hand. Tien tuba totere. Ninsara. Shami for the chef yakuria. Ninfise fiakuria. No magata mure tota. Ruenu. Tamu arieko.
It's just unfortunate that the keyboard is not here, but I will sing just like it. Tiwepo Tiwepo Niwani akuta Niwani akuvalika sapato kumendo Niani akupa mutenge wanganda Ulala pani walikuni mwana wa mama tiwepo 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 Tiwepo, oh, 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 tiwepo, kosa limba shansha, kosa sebenzesha shansha, tawi yako yufika nilelo, oh, Tawi yako yufika Tawi yako yufika Tiwepo oh, oh, oh. Tiwe Tiwepo mwana wa mama Tiwepo
Thank you.
A big hand for Precious, a big hand, a big hand, a big hand. Thank you so much. That was a, you know, stretching, stretching. Yeah. Very nice song. And very nice golden voice from our sister Precious. Oh, sorry, Prudence. Hey, mutuelele ko. Hey, yeah. Well, Prudence, thank you so much once more. The Chreso Choir. Chreso Choir. After the Chreso Choir, we are going to have the final round for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. Then please, after the final round, we are going to have awards that are going to be given. The organizers of this event have awards that are going to be given to those specific people according to their program. The QSCO also have an award or have awards that are going to be given. I don't know if it's to individuals or whatever, but let's wait for all the program to finish. Let's not go until the program is done. Thank you.
Like, you don't believe in us, do you?
Invincible. I can do all things. Victorious, I can do all things. Victorious, I can do all things. Victorious, I can do all things.
Unstoppable, invincible, victorious, I can do all things. Unstoppable, invincible, victorious, I can do all things. Invincible, victorious, I can do all things.
Somebody's crying, Lord. Somebody's crying, Lord. Somebody's crying, Lord. Somebody's crying, Lord. By Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh, Twami Totela, by Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh. Twami totela, by Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh, Twami totela, everybody say, by Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh. Totela, with your voices, say, by Yahweh, by Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh, hey, by Yahweh, Twami Totela, everybody say, by Yahweh, oh, 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 by Yahweh. Shila nimwe by Yahweh, Twami totela. One to Mose by Yahweh, oh, by Yahweh, by Yahweh, Twami totela. Twami totela, mueva mushilo, by Yahweh. Twami totela,
Twamitotela, mweva mushilo, vayawe, twamitotela, twamitotela, mweva mushilo. Twamitotela, mweva mushilo,
mweva mushilo,
vayawe, twamitotela.
A big hand, please. A big hand for the Chreso University Choir. We are now going on the final round for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. After the final round, we are going to have awards presentations. After awards presentation, we will call it a day. Abantu mendo nabakashana naba popo kanaba fuara nomba pa. Apa be nani chikubabe chikubabe. Uzaone rapo. Nimye babakashana, tulu mendo tuli apo, tulingwa ta phone numbers mwaufa. But kundisha mofi. Abantu mendo ngamrefu akumbona. Tonsa ni nkwate ma phone numbers yapa. Aini. Chikubave chikubave. Naba fuwara pa. Wonderful. DJ, awoke no wachitampa. Tubikilepo. Yeah. A big hand for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso final round. Wonderful. Please, ama photo ni mbona ninji shwat nawa mwoneka wino sana. But mwarawa kopa fye wino. Mwarawa kopa na vena wino noti apa, please, wapere nishta. Wonderful, big hand, please. Tuba totere. Yeah. Mambo kutamba fya mwareka no kutote. Fintunga fya wama kutota no kutota. Noti fya kutamba. Wonderful. DJ, kushako volume number. Kushako volume, ichira chesu chipite. Wonderful. Are we ready there? Are we ready? Wonderful. Tien tumone number. Who is going to be Mrs. Chreso? And who is going to be Mr. Chreso 2019? And who is the Miss Chreso 2018? Naraba. Hey, hey, yeah. Wonderful. Mm, nawakashana nala moneka. Idea ine amtere mundo idea ine idea. Wonderful. This time it's kind of different. It's different now. DJ. Tumulele keshe. Umuene keshe ni. Ehe.
My name's Asombo Tuyambe. I'm in my second year doing Nessie. Doing modeling here for the first time. Thank you.
DJ, all the microphones on.
Hello. Okay. Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you. I know you've already given us your name.
Yes.
Yeah, but I have a question for you.
All right.
In just a few words, how would you describe yourself?
I would describe myself as a kind person, a loving person, a person who is friendly. That's the person I am.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
A big hand. Wonderful. That's so nice. The boy is still rolling. On and on. We are still moving. The boy is rolling. On and on. Wonderful. This round, Max, who is going to be 2019 Mrs. Chreso, 2019 Mr. Chreso, final round.
My name is Monica Tembo. I am 20 years old. I am a student here at Chreso University in my third year. I am studying public health.
Good afternoon.
Your name again?
Monica Tembo.
Monica. Okay. Monica, you're looking beautiful.
Thank you very much.
All right. I have a question for you. You said you're a student here studying
public health.
Public health. All right. True or false, we have an issue in our country of garbage collection.
Okay.
Is it true or is it false?
Yes, we do have an issue where the council collects garbage.
All right, so you accepting will further my question. What do you think can be done in our country in order to reduce the issue of garbage collection?
You said garbage collection.
Yes.
There is garbage that's been collected in almost everywhere now. People are working very hard, like the public health people are working extra hard to make sure that the country is really clean. They're working on it. They're putting up issues like garbage collection where the council goes house by house to collect garbage. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
A big hand. Wonderful. That's lovely. We are moving on. The boy is still rolling until it rolls no more. When we shall decide, 2019, Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. This is the final round for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso, Model Show.
Hi, beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Okay, can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Vanessa Chisesa. I'm 24 years old and I'm doing my BSc. I'm in my second year here at Chreso.
You're doing your BSc in what?
Nursing.
Can you please tell us why you chose to do nursing?
Yeah. Nursing is actually a very good profession for each and everyone. If you've got a passion for it, to help out each and every person, whether they're okay or not, because it actually brings out the attitude that you have towards people and how you can nurture with them.
Thank you so much. Big and. We are still moving on. Until we call it a day.
Beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Wow. Kindly give us your name.
My name is Eunice Mumba. I'm 22 years of old and I'm from McKinney campus studying clinical medicine.
Thank you.
We are still moving on, please. We are still moving on. It's not yet a day until we call it a day. Kuto tera fienga fiawama. Tualaba kuno kulabako. We are making noise somewhere, please. We are making noise. Let's allow our judges to continue, please. Madam.
The question is, how would you describe Chreso University?
In my own opinion, Chreso is a Christian university, privileged and ready to give every life of a human being the study they provide and wish for in their lives, has to believe and keep on dreaming and fulfilling their future. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Let's get more of what is coming. Tieni, tumaneko tumfeko, fiance fia batupeka nshishe. Alarumendo na wakashana. As we are choosing the 2019 Miss Chreso and Mr. Chreso. Nga fiawa makutotera fia mkwari nga mwatotera mwarabako. I call no pity shock pange chong, especially a venach pata. Kutota femo arabako.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Ajesse Mwale, a student studying BSc in nursing, age 20.
Jesse, you said?
Yes.
Jesse, I have a question for you. So much has been said about the attitude of nurses in general.
Yes.
You being trained as a nurse, what change are you going to bring once you join the health sector?
Okay, the change I would bring is this thing which is there for poor people and rich people. We have to treat people equal because everyone is equal.
Is that all?
Yes.
Thank you.
Wonderful. We are still moving on and on until we call it a day for 2019 Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. Beautiful and lovely.
My name's Taonga Milonga. I'm from Undola campus and I'm doing diploma in clinical medicine.
Taonga, how are you feeling today?
Good.
Yeah, okay. Can you please tell us who's the current vice chancellor of Chreso?
Noise, please, noise, noise. Let's keep quiet.
I don't know the name, but I'll ask.
What about for Ndola campus?
Sorry?
What about for your campus in Ndola?
The what?
The head of the department in nursing.
Mr. Smart Peer.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful. It's 2019, Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. Selection, final round. Mr. and Mrs. Chreso modeling, final round. Let's take us, it is presented. Wonderful. We are making noise, please. Hello? Hello? Naturanda tingakawama. Kutota no kanyanchirira. Ngakawama kuchteishi. Kutota no kanyanchirira. So, apana kawama tuchteishi. Tukanyanchirira. Ngatua kanyanchirira. Kuikala. Z. Ama judges wapitiri. Shine. The more we make noise, the more we delay the program. Please. Ngakawama tuatota. Madam, please.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm good.
Kindly give us your name.
I'm Judith Kangwa from McKean campus doing clinical medicine. I'm a first year student, second semester.
Oh, nice. Okay. You're looking very beautiful.
Thank you.
And if I take you out there, to the youth of Lusaka.
Okay.
And you're asked to say something to the youth. What would you say?
Okay. What I would say is that I'll encourage them to do their level best in whatever they can achieve to do. Because no one can fail to do anything as long as they believe.
Okay. That's very nice. Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful. We are still moving on and on and on and on. The boys is still rolling. 2019 Mr. and Mrs. Chreso selection. Final round for models, Mr. and Mrs. Chreso. At the end of the day, we will have one as Mr. Chreso and one as Mrs. Chreso.
Afternoon.
Afternoon, thank you.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Chikonto Valerie. I'm 22 years old. I'm doing public health and I'm in my second year.
Okay. Where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Wow. Where I see myself in the next 5 years is influencing my nation positively in terms of my course as a public health inspector in each and every angle.
Is that all?
No. As a public health inspector, I'm a policymaker. Actually, what I want for my country to be a country where everyone is going to admire, a country where everyone is going to have that great feeling whereby health-wise, environmental-wise, in every angle of it, or where they can say, actually, right now, I'm home, and also to show them all my skills, because it's not just all about inspection, it's even about educating the community. We are the public, as individuals, we are the public, and we have to influence mentally, we have to educate the people on how to live healthily. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Ngakawa ma kutota no kanyantirira, tuapita no kupita. The boy is still rolling. A big, 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 big hand once more for the models. A big hand, a big hand, a big hand, a big hand. That was the final round for the ladies. For the females, for Mrs. Chreso selection, final round. Now we are going to have the final round for Mr. Chreso selection. Please, Mwebantu, Mungu fisha wino. Ngafiawa ama, tien tutotefye, no kanyantirira, ngatuapitirisha. We are delaying time. Let's avoid delaying time by putting so much stories while the process is on. A big hand once more for the gentleman, a big hand. Tuwatotere, tuwatotere, tuwatotere. DJ, tupero mwera.
I'm fine, and how are you?
Can you please introduce yourself?
Sorry?
Introduce yourself.
My name is Mebin Mbanga, and I'm coming from Mundola campus, doing public health.
Okay. In your own words, can you please tell us what Chreso Day means to you?
Sorry?
What does Chreso Day mean to you?
Chreso Day, I can say it's a way whereby people have been motivated in the way they should be doing things, whether at home or at school, and it's bringing a lot of interaction to others. There are people who don't know me from Lusaka, but they know me through this Chreso Day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Let's move on and on and on and on until we see who is going to be Mr. Chreso 2019, Mr. Chreso 2019 final round show. Iyaba pondo number.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon, thanks, mother.
You're looking smart.
Thank you, madam.
Ready for the evening? Okay. If I had to take you to Livingston,
yes, ma'am,
and I ask you to describe to this American tourist the Victoria Falls, in your own words, how would you break it down?
Okay. As in for me, I say Victoria Falls, it's a tourist nation. As for me, I can say Victoria Falls, it's a tribute to the country Zambia, of which it's located in the tourist town in Zambia, which is Livingstone, of which we are attributed to say we are all intermitted to the areas of Livingstone as in the creation or the intermediaries of our own as a country Zambia.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much. We move on, we move on, we move on. We are moving on. This is 2019 Mr. Chreso final round selection. Let's take it as it is presented to us. Until we see who is going to be the 2019 Mr. Chreso.
How are you?
Fine, how are you, madam?
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Love Ignatius. I'm from McKinney campus. I'm doing clinical medicine. I'm in my second year.
All right. What is the motto for Chreso?
The motto for Chreso, it's to educate students and to educate students about how life is and religious things.
Please, Kutota! 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 Tutote! Please, Kutota no kanyanta pokwapwa. Let's avoid making too much noise.
Go ahead. You're done?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. We are moving on and on and on and on. For 2019, Mr. Chreso, final round. We'll call it a day when we see who is going to be Mr. and Mrs. Chreso 2019.
Hi.
Introduce yourself.
My name is John Lukwesa. I am doing business administration in finance and accounting in second year, first semester. Come again, please.
Are you in Lusaka?
Come again.
Which campus are you at?
City campus.
Okay. Since you're at City campus, can you please, if you were to win the title of Mr. Chreso, as being the ambassador of Chreso, what contributions are you going to bring to the institution?
That's a good question.
Kutota! Kutota! Let's move on.
Okay, yeah, the answer to that question is the reason why I had to join this competition, it's because in the first days ahead of the competition, I was told that Chreso University is looking for a face. And I thought John Lukwesa could be the face of Chreso University. And not only that, Chreso University is an institution which is growing at a faster rate. And I think we as students, we need to be part of that growth. So I think John Lukwesa, as the ambassador for Chreso University, will make sure that Chreso University is known to every person in Zambia. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. Nazongoma, nazonkani. Pamela tili kulindira kuona kuti otenga mpasoniani. Who is going to be Mr. Chreso and Miss Chreso 2019? This is the final round for Mr. Chreso 2019.
Is it late afternoon or evening?
Should be afternoon, my lady.
Afternoon. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, guys.
I love that. I love that. You look so, so nice.
Thanks, my lady.
And I can see the young ladies are cheering you so, so much. Okay, ladies, let's hear what he has to say for us. Kindly give us your name and what faculty you're in.
Okay, thanks, my lady.
My name's Kales Chonya Simpungwe. I'm a third-year student pursuing my bachelor's degree here at City Campus.
In which
in
faculty?
In public health. In public health.
Okay, nice. Public health. If I have to take you to Chawama, you know Chawama?
Yes, I do, my lady.
Yes. If I take you to Chawama now, and I ask you to speak to the youths of Chawama about cholera maybe, or diarrheal diseases other than cholera, what would you say to them?
Thanks for that question, my lady. Diarrheal diseases are diseases that are caused by water contamination mostly. So the people that are in the front of water contamination are mostly the young ones during their activities as they are playing. So firstly, I would begin by teaching them the pros and cons of water contamination and what happens after. So my main focus would be to teach them on how to protect their water sources in order to prevent communicable and communicable diseases things.
Thank you.
Thanks, my lady.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Wonderful.
Thank you.
Just introduce yourself to us.
Maseka Ignatius is my name. I'm in first year, second semester. I'm doing nursing.
Okay. Nursing. I believe that our country is looking for fresh minds, fresh brains to change this country.
Oh, yeah.
So years later, or let's assume maybe tomorrow, you are appointed as the Minister of Health. What are the first two changes you would make?
Okay, the first thing is I'll look at, because I'm doing nursing, so I'll look at about my colleague nursing. Make sure I prove that. I'll increase them the salary.
Kutota! Kutota! So ten to Ganyan to the ten to Ganyan to the Tuganyan to the Tuganyan to the Tuganyan to the ten to Ganyan to the Tuganyan to the
Gone.
Mm-hmm. And to work as a nurse, which is supposed to be.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Wonderful. That was the last contestant, Mr. Chreso. That was the final round for Mr. and Mrs. Chreso 2019 selection. Now is the time to know who is going to be Mr. Chreso and which one is going to be Miss Chreso 2019. Please, a big hand as they all come on stage. A big hand. Tuva totere. Wonderful, lovely. Lovely. I wish one day la echo divaga tupera titule fuare fi nenga tuaisa kusukuru. Waga tupere kwa ini. Tule fuare fi na ini. Tuarashita apply. Wonderful. Lovely. It's 2019, Mr. and Miss Chreso. Happening today on Chreso Day. How kwena? Nimbona tutu kashana tu savula. Utu savula mkwai. Nava numendo. Vapondo wale moneka. This is the product that Chreso is making now to be professionals. Wonderful. So apatwala nomba wale tsumini shoku fuale fine nomba. Eh. Tule sokola fila tuafisa muma. Muma wardrobe Yesu. Aini. Mkwa aini. Okay. I am inviting Madam Mrs. Nguluve, the HOD, the head of department, the dean of, thank you, the dean of education department. Thank you so much, madam. She's now coming to give us the final words. Wow. Are we ready?
Thank you, Mulenga. You have done a good job. Our motto is to meet today's educational needs. And there is a need when it comes to dressing. And our Chancellor and Vice Chancellor this morning labored to talk about research. And you can say research in dressing, yes, we need to do another research. Why people do not dress appropriately? Sometimes you wonder when it's very cold and somebody's wearing a bare back. And you say, is that healthy? Or somebody is wearing a leather jacket in October, and you say, is that healthy? There is a need to address this problem in society. Right? We need to do something about it. Dressing speaks something. When you are wearing something, when you come, say, in front of somebody, or you are teaching, or you are doing something else, and you don't say anything, but what you are dressing in, what you are, the way you present yourself speaks loudly. We may not say anything, but we'll know whether you are educated, whether you are mannered, whether you know what you are doing. So we must know something about dressing. And it's good that today we are going to talk something about dressing, not only academics, because we want to reach you, not only academics, but to present yourself properly in society. Today, we had three categories. I know there are so many categories when we come to this competition of modeling. But today we concentrated on three, that is casual, and then uniformed, and dinner. When you say casual, no, sometimes you wonder, this is a faith-based organization. People should see Jesus in what you are dressing. Let me speak. Can you lower your voices? Let me speak. I'm on the floor. Speak. Keep quiet. Yeah. When you are dressing, regardless of your the fashion, regardless of where you are, what you are dressing, people will see something about it. Sometimes it's so disheartening when you see people who are educated and they are professionals, they are supposed to be that high in society, and what they dress, and you say, wow, is that a doctor? Is that a clinician? Is that a nurse? What you are dressing. So we must take care of what we are. We must take care of ourselves, our behavior, and so forth because of dressing. But I want to thank all the contestants this afternoon, that they were immaculate. They were very nice. They were very appropriate to what they were doing. Today, we had our able judges, Mrs. Walia from McKinney campus. She is the matron for campus. Would you like to raise your hand? Let's clap hands for this lady. And then we have Mrs. Nyoni, HOD Hospitality, City Campus. Then we have Mrs. Kamanga, Accounts City Campus. They struggled to come up with number one, number two, number three. But anyway, they had to come up with that sequence of number one or number three. And it's exciting. Now, maybe... okay, I think we are all waiting to know who is the second runner-up, isn't it? For the ladies, close your eyes a bit. Okay, the second runner-up for the ladies. Okay, the second runner-up is... Give me the name. Okay, wait a little bit. Waiting for the judges. I'm sure let's give them 1 or 2 minutes. They will be ready very soon. Judges, please, we are waiting for you. Okay, judges, are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Okay, all right. So we are starting with the second runner-up. Please tell us.
The second runner-up is Judith Kangwa.
Judith Kam. Wow. Let's clap hands for Judith.
Wonderful, wonderful. Judith Kangwa.
Judith Kangwa, congratulations.
Judith Kangwa, congratulations. Second runner.
This is
Miss Chreso, second runner. Wonderful.
This is second runner-up.
Second runner.
And she's going to get a 50% scholarship.
Congratulations to Judith, the second runner.
Thank you so much. That was very nice. You deserve it. The first runner is
Kalezi.
Wonderful, 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 wonderful.
Congratulations.
Wonderful.
He gets 75% scholarship.
That is second runner. Kutota no kanyantirira. Kutota no kanyantirira.
Are you ready?
Yeah. All right.
Miss Chreso.
All right. The winner for Mr. Chreso, who is going to get 100% scholarship, and he will be the ambassador for Chreso. We are going to use his image for photos, videos, and everything, Mr. Chreso. This is no other than
Mr. John.
Wonderful, John, wonderful, wonderful. Congratulations to Mr. John, the ambassador for Chreso 2019. Mr. Chreso.
100% scholarship, some flowers, and a good present for you. Congratulations. Congratulations. Okay. Thank you.
Wonderful.
Wow. Mrs. Chreso, Mrs. Chreso, Miss Chreso, who is also going to get 100% scholarship, a present, some flowers, and we are going to use her for videos, for photos, for everything, ambassador for Chreso. And this person is no other than
Miss Valerie.
Congratulations to Valerie. Congratulations to Valerie, 2019 Miss Chreso, the ambassador for Chreso University, being crowned now as Miss Chreso. And congratulations to the winners.
Congratulations, you look so beautiful. That's all. Okay, thank you so much. Would you like to leave the stage now?
Oh.
Thank you so much. Huh? I've been told that you have to say something.
Yes.
So definitely. They're going to be given chance just to say something under 1 minute.
Yeah. I'd love to say a very big thank you to my friends and family. Actually, this is my first time doing modeling, and I'll make you proud. It's a promise. I'll make you proud. Thank God for this opportunity. These opportunities are so rare. Surely I'll aspire to inspire. Thank you very much.
Hello. Hello. Yeah, I would like to say thank you very much for this award. Yeah, I would like to say thank you to my friends, Jasper. I would like to say thank you to my girlfriend, Martha. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. Kutota. Kutota. No kukanyantirira.
Hello. I don't have much to say, but I would really like to appreciate the gifts. Thanks a lot.
Wow, I'm so happy for this moment because I wasn't expecting. Actually, it's my first time doing this, and I'm so happy.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. A big hand, a big hand, a big hand, a big hand. Please, tend to watotera vanesu, to watotera, to watotera, to watotera. Thank you so much. Just having a photo with Madam Ngulube. Wonderful. 2019, Mr. and Miss Chreso is over now. Still more awards to come from the CUSCO, from the Chreso University Congress. They are also giving awards. We still have to know who is the best, which one is the best performing campus for today. Madam Ngulube will now give an award to the best performing campus. A big, big, big hand, a big hand, a big hand, a big hand. Natunaka. Tuanaka. Now we have participated in so many activities. But let's now see, let's hear which campus has come out best for today's event, Madam Ngulube.
Yes. We had a lot of activities today, and I must say congratulations to all activities. We saw that there was a big effort in coming up with those activities. However, we are going to come up with the best campus that performed the best. Though all of you did well. When it came to cultural performing, the best was or is...
We are making noise, please. We are making noise, please. Hello, 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 hello.
I'm excited there. The best campus for all other activities is no other than Ndola Campus.
Ndola Campus been awarded as the best in cultural dancing. Ndola Campus, come and get your award. Participating for the first time and going out with a trophy in cultural dancing. Nachirandati arabemba bamwera.
Your dancing was excellent. I think all the other people from Lusaka have learned something from you. Can you continue doing that? That's all right. What else? Thank you.
Thank you so much. Only cultural dancing has been awarded and Dola Campus has come out best in cultural dancing. I am now inviting the Q Score to come in front, come on stage, so that they can also give their prizes to respective categories.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Most of the time that we announce to say, excuse me, let's just observe some silence for some now. For now. Most of the time that we announce to say we have sports, we have other activities that students would be part of, most of the time people shun away not to be part of them. But we just want to award those people that, you know, want to showcase and take Chreso University at another level. So basically what we are going to do is, in different sports, we have chosen those people that are outstanding and they perform nice and good. So we would like to encourage them even to do more. So guys, please join. Join in a different sport that you are good in a sport that you are good at. Join that sport because you know we have different universities that are competing with us. So, and then we have discovered that Chreso is talented in every way. So please come on board, guys. We can do this. So this is what we are going to do.
Thank you so much. Before we go, furthermore, McKinney Campus, your bus is ready. Your bus is ready. You are there requested to go behind the tent. In the next 5 minutes, the bus will be leaving. And careful. Ngawashara nishwashara. Awards for City Campus, please. In netball category, in netball, the most committed player in netball, Brenda Simoya, to come in front and receive an award.
Do it quickly.
Brenda Simoya. The outstanding participant in netball, Judith Bernadette Monga. Chess, these awards are going to individuals. The outstanding participant in chess, Mwenya Lesa. Sorry. In football category, Mwenya Lesa. Most committed player in football, Jonathan Mwansa. Chess category. Most committed player in chess, Nancy Munga. I know she's absent. Someone receiving on her behalf. Outstanding participant in chess, Bravo Richard Mulenga. Not just a debater, but even a chess player. That's wonderful. Volleyball category, outstanding participant, Aaron Kamanga. Aaron Kamanga. Volleyball most participant. Most committed player in volleyball. Most committed player in volleyball. Raymond Mwanza. Raymond Mwanza.
Pablo.
Basketball, male. Basketball, male. Best newcomer. Best newcomer. Nathan Tole. Nathan Tole. Someone to come and get a present for him. Outstanding participant. Tembi Nkosi Nyawana as outstanding participant. Basketball female. Most committed player. Lydia Chongo. If she's present, someone please to come forward and get a present for her. Outstanding participant. Mwansa Chitupi. She's absent as well. The following awards are going to be given only to groups. The following groups representative should come forward and get a present on behalf of the group. If at all the entire group is present, you can still escort your representative. The first group to be awarded is for commitment and for being the most active group at Chreso University City Campus. There are some groups that are existing at City Campus, but they are not existing in Makeni. But these awards are specific for City Campus. That's why we've allowed the Makeni to go. The first group to be awarded is Christ Ambassadors Fellowship. Christ Ambassadors Fellowship. The other group to be awarded is Debate Association. And the most active group is the Chreso Choir. These three groups have been awarded for being active at Chreso City Campus. Last more announcement before I bring in the dancers that are going to close the show. Last more announcement. The debate group, you are going at Movie TV for a live show. You are now requested to meet at Church Hall. Meet at Church Hall so that you can prepare for the tour you are having just in a few minutes from now. On behalf of the organizing team, thank you so much for today. God bless you and continue doing the best. May those dancers come forward, please. DJ. Emma Dambe Nico. DJ. Washara. Someone a talent to you. Hiyo. Baso ereni kwa abana, baso ereni, barangeni chite mwiko. Best yo. Yeah. Iyo, 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 hello ya Tampa. Show them love, show them love, show them love, show them love, please. Let's show them love. Wonderful. Iyo. But the better aba namu ibasha ku movie TV aba. They need a live show. Wonderful. Yeah.